Well, it has been quite some time since I have been at a live auction, and that's where we are today. We are at the Livestock Exchange here in Greeley, and I'm joined by the owner, Steve Spratt. Now, just tell us a little bit about what's going on right here, right now.
Right now, they're selling some calves and a calf ring. We have three rings that operate, so there's a calf and a beef and then a dairy ring on Thursdays. So they're selling these calves. They're going to go back to the farm and be fed until they get a little bigger, and then eventually go to slaughter, probably.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but that's not down the road.
So how does it work in terms of people bidding on this? Is it kind of like a regular auction you would see, except it's with animals? So people just bid on these?
Yeah, there's basically in this ring, there's about four people buy 90% of the cattle, and then there's another 10% are going to go to the farmers and just buying back to the farm and feed. So a lot of them are going into Quebec, and some are going to Western Ontario from here.
And what are they looking for in terms of the calf? Like, what sorts of things are they looking for when they're buying one of these animals?
They want obviously a healthy calf. They want to make sure that it's going to be strong enough and it's a good size. So a lot of cattle, when they're too light, they don't bring enough money for the farmer. They want to get them up over 100 pounds, 110 pounds. So in this case, they want a healthy, good-looking animal, and that's what the buyer wants to buy.
And so you do other things besides just cattle as well, right?
Yeah, we sell on Mondays. We sell lambs, sheep, and goats, basically, and pigs also. So today you're seeing our calves. On Mondays, there's lambs, sheep, and goats. So they sell in this ring also. We have a lot more buyers for them because there's ethnics in Ottawa that come out and buy them, and smaller plants that buy them.
And so why do farmers have these auctions? Why do they need to get rid of their cattle or sell them or buy them?
Farmers' income is determined by their animals and their sales of their animals. So basically, they come to an auction to get the top price, knowing that there's different buyers there to buy their animal and bid them up to a higher price. So if they're sold at the farm, they're not guaranteed that high price.
Now, are these mainly bulls we're seeing here that are being sold this morning?
Yeah, these are these right here are small bull calves.
Small bull calves. So they're obviously not as profitable as the females because they can't be milked. Is that right?
That's right. Yeah. There'll be a few heifers go by. You'll see the heifers go back to the farm all the time. Farmers will buy all the heifer calves, basically.
Let's talk about this in terms of food AJ and how that helps. Ooh, that guy is a spunky little one.
That's the kind they want to buy.
Oh, yeah? You want that kind of spunk in it?
Yeah, want a little spunk, yeah. Food aid comes in every Monday, and they buy cattle on Monday sale. So they go to our beef ring, which are, you know, the larger animals, cows and bulls. And they'll bid on the cattle over there. So what the benefit to the farmer they give is that they're helping build a higher price every time they bid on a cow. It pushes the market. And that's very helpful for the farmer. And I guess food aid does a lot for the hungry people of Ottawa, which is a double benefit there. So.
And in terms of cost, how much does a calf, like the one we're seeing, usually sell for?
That calf there is probably about 100 pounds. It's going to, and it's $138. Right? So it's sold by the pound. It was 138 times whatever the weight is.
There. Oh, wow. Interesting. Well, thanks so much for having us here this morning. It's been very informative and interesting to see the other side of farming that we don't often enough get to see. So thanks again for having us here this morning.
Thanks very much for coming out and exposing food aid for what they're doing. It's good for the whole industry.
It is.
It's appreciated.
35, 20.